Okay, if you were notified about this video, that means you actually turned on your post notification. Otherwise, please turn on your post notification so that when I upload a new video, you get notified. Hello, viewers. Welcome back to my channel. It's been a long while. Yes, I actually had to take a break off YouTube because I fell ill a couple of days ago and I had to take a break and take care of my health. Yes, but I'm back now. I'm back with my full chest and my hips to give you a shower routine. Okay, in today's shower routine, I'll be showing you how I pamper my armpits, how I take good care of my armpits after shaving with a shaving stick. Okay guys, did I tell you I have a whole lot of attitude? Yes, I do. Anyways, I'm done shaving my armpits and here I am with my warm water and towel. Yes, this is to I'm gonna use it to wipe my armpit after shaving. Yes, it helps with the after effect of using shaving stick to shave one's armpits, and the after effect has to do with either boils or bumps, as the case may be. Yes, I often have such problems whenever I use shaving stick to shave my armpits. So what I do is to use warm water and towel. Sometimes I use very hot water. Yes, it depends on my mood, but in today's mood I will be using warm water. Yes, and it actually works for me. Maybe you should give it a try one of these days. Yes.